I'm looking for Sin Massacre.
I think the best advice to doing, becoming successful is just doing whatever you like, because then people will see that you genuinely are interested in it, and they'll see your joy coming out of your content, and that's why they'll like it. So you just gotta do whatever you like, and people will follow and they'll enjoy it. That's what I do. I just mess around, do nonsense, and people seem to like it.
I'm Lewis, and I'm making a video for my channel, Lewis's Adventures, and I have a few questions to ask you.
No, okay, a few questions. All right, what's your question?
What is your favorite video game of all time?
Oh, of all time? Oh, man, that's tough. How about Super Dodgeball?
How did you become the game collector you're known as?
Wow, I started collecting it in the late 90s, going to flea markets, and doing a lot of research online.
Lastly, what advice can you give to people with disabilities like mine, or even those with physical disabilities, when it comes to making videos?
My general advice is just for anyone is just to do what you love and be very passionate about any artistic endeavor that you aspire to, and only do it if it makes you feel good and you're happy doing it.
Thanks for allowing me a bit of your time for the interview. It was a pleasure.
Sure.
How did you get into your informative content that you do on your channel?
Well, I was in college majoring in history, and I love video games, so I decided to combine the two.
What is your favorite video game of all time?
Earthbound.
Lastly, what advice can you give to people with disabilities like mine, or those with physical disabilities, when it comes to making videos?
Well, the best advice I can give is to be yourself, and don't listen to any of the negativity, and just stay positive and do your best at making videos.
Thank you for allowing me a bit of your time for the interview. It was
a
pleasure.
You're welcome.
I'm gonna sign this for you.
Alright.
Minutes of content.